In 2008, the water level had to be lowered manually by people. They worked here for months and months in very harsh conditions. And they were able to lower 5 meters. Currently, this is the most potentially dangerous lake in Bhutan. Now I say dangerous because any moment, the moraine dam, if it gives way, it's going to be catastrophic. I think about 20,000 Olympic-sized swimming pools, volume of water, it's going to rush downstream. It's going to wipe out Punapa.